by looking at tomorrow, not yesterday. And all the things you left behind.